Hi everyone, it's Emma here, and I just wanted to talk a little bit about sugar because people get really, really worried about sugar and think that all sugar is bad, but that is not the case. So I just quickly wanted to run through a little bit about the different types of sugar and the ones that you need to watch for. So first of all, start on a positive. Sugar that is okay is sugar that is in the whole food form. So that's when you have your fruit, your dried fruit. Those are absolutely amazing sources of sugar because the sugar there is present in a lovely matrix with lots of fiber and nutrients as well, which means that we absorb the sugar along with all these other parts, and the fiber in particular helps to slow the release of the sugar into our system. So when it becomes a bit more problematic is when we take these natural sources of sugar and we change them. So such as with fruit juices, they're very high in sugar with not much fiber, but also in the case of polyols, which are sugar alcohols, and these are used as sweeteners, which are claimed to be natural, but actually when we take sweet elements from whole foods and then put them in unnatural amounts into more processed foods, that's when it can become a little problematic. Then the last one I just want to touch on is artificial sweeteners. So as the name suggests, they are artificial, they're not natural, and they could risk upsetting your good gut bacteria.